Live and direct, coming to an all-time high. You got your boy, the one and only Lindsay G. And the final score, 82-70, right here from the farm. I'm here with James Lindsay and Bossy Bills himself, Eric Boone. You had 27, you had 11. We'll get right to you. James, okay, I've been watching you. Defensively, you were all over James Mitchell, and you've been contributing in a major way. Tonight, you had 11. What was a major factor in you having a breakout game tonight?
Hey, can't hear you, man.
We can't hear you, man.
I was just playing. Boss was finding me. My team was finding me. I was feeling it.
Look, in a team of names, this is the glue right here. Throws himself at the defender right now. Now, Boss, in the first half, you couldn't hit up. You couldn't throw it in the ocean. You wouldn't finish. Your jumper was off. I was like, what's wrong? Now he had 27. He came back, was taking the ball aggressively to the cup, getting the air ones. What was it like out there? Could they guard you?
It was too easy. Can't nobody in the city guard me.
Couldn't nobody in the city guard you? Okay, now explain to the people who don't know, what is the jungle?
I don't know how to pronounce that. But I say we just had some young dogs. And we just put ourselves in the jungle. That was it.
Bryan Station, undefeated 6-0 and undefeated here at Douglas, the farm. Kings of the North right here, 82-70. We'll see you next time for KY Sports TV, Legion News.
Legion!